I'm going to do an and one. So she's on her right foot. And what does she normally step on one with?
Right foot.
So she's on her right foot. She can't go one. She'll be in the incorrect foot. So she has to go a one. And that's a good thing to get used to, because sometimes you're on the wrong foot. It's like, okay, no big deal. You're only ever a half a step away from the correct foot. So if you're here and he pulls you forward, you can go one, two, if you hold one, or you can go a one. And the same thing here. But in this scenario, we're going to do the a one. So she's settled back, she's going to go a one, two. Now I'm doing the same thing because I'm on my left. So we both shift and match each other's energy, which makes it easy to learn. So I go a one. I'm stepping back in my left. So when we're here, a one. And now what we're going to do here is just walk. Strut, one, strut. What does the strut mean? What's the prep what?
Turn.
We're done. So watch that whole thing. One, two, three, up, four. Five, up, six. One, two, three, four. Five and six. Seven, up, eight. A one, two, three, four. Five and six. Seven and eight, and we're back. Okay, now, that turn is a free spin. So if I had her here, you already do this. It's a free spin, watch. Free spin. I didn't call for her hand, so she was not connected. Now it's a connected turn. I don't call for the hand, it's a free spin. So when she's all wrapped up, and we pop it, I start walking. A one, prep two, one, prep two, one, prep two, let her go. She's going to turn. That's the ideal. Yes? Now she's doing a little extra turn because of the momentum. You're doing a true double. Turn and a half, two and a half. One. Oh, it's only one. Okay. Cool. Then we can handle that. Grab a partner. Let's